regional countries, and good morning to those who are watching us from the United States. I'm Elias Pritounias, Managing Director of the American Hellenic Chamber of Commerce, and on behalf of the Chamber and the co-organizer, the Hellenic Association of Energy Economics, I welcome you all to the fourth annual Southeast Europe Energy Forum that is taking place at the beautiful city of Thessaloniki. Due to COVID-19 restrictions, the forum is being held in a hybrid format, meaning that some of the participants will be physically present at the venue and the rest will be digitally connected. As I speak, I'm digitally connected from my office in Athens. Having said that, we ask you in advance your understanding in any case of slight discrepancies in the flow of the program. The forum is organized in partnership for the third consecutive year with the Atlantic Council and for the first year with the US Chamber of Commerce. We deeply thank both organizations for their partnership and contribution. Every year, the forum hosts prominent speakers from Greece and abroad. The same this year as well. We have an exceptional lineup of speakers with high expertise who will analyze and discuss all the latest developments concerning the energy sector from every aspect and angle. We heartily thank all of them for their valuable participation. Now, we want to thank the sponsors of the forum. First, the Platinum Ones, National Bank of Greece, Gastrade, and Public Power Corporation. And second, the Gold Ones, Hellenic Petroleum, Energy Exchange, and Blink of Unisys Group. Also, our communication sponsors, Real News, Capital GR, Warrior GR, TV100, Radio Thess, MacThess, Energy In, Energy Press, and Energy World. We deeply appreciate their contribution. Lastly, we want to thank all of you who are watching the works of the forum, either physically